Hello and welcome to the session. My name is Mansi and I am going to help you with the following question. The question says, find the derivative of the following function from first principle, and the function is x cubed minus 27. So let us start with the solution to this question. Let us see what is the first principle. According to first principle, f dash x is equal to limit h approaching to 0, function at x plus h minus function at x divided by h. Now we have to find f dash x. So let us see what is fx. Fx is the given function, that is x cubed minus 27. So function at x plus h will be, we simply replace x by x plus h. So we will have x plus h the whole cube minus 27. Therefore, f dash x will be limit h approaching to 0. Function at x plus h is x plus h the whole cube minus 27 minus function at x is x cube minus 27 divided by h. This will be equal to limit h approaching to 0. Now x plus h the whole cube is x cube plus 3x square h plus 3xh square plus h cube minus 27. Now this is minus x cube minus minus plus 27 the whole divided by h. Now we see that plus x cube gets cancelled with minus x cube. Minus 27 gets cancelled with plus 27. And we have limit h approaching to 0, 3x square h plus 3xh square plus h cube divided by h. Now from these three terms we can take out h common. So we have limit h approaching to 0, h into 3x square plus 3xh plus h square divided by h. This h gets cancelled with this h. Now we simply put h equal to 0 in this expression and we get 3x square plus 0 plus 0, and that is equal to 3x square. So our answer to this question is 3x square. I hope that you understood the question and enjoyed the session. Have a good day.